How do you feel when you went through this? What was going through your mind?
I was saying I'll do everything to play the game. I'll do everything to, I mean, the CS is just my life. Yeah. And I'm going to do everything just at least to play. I mean, I didn't play for 2 days because I was in, like on flights. Like I was.